So now our colored connections over here on the side, you can pretty much line those up according to the lengths of the wires, so you can see that it goes white, blue, red, and black. Notice that the wires for those are set pretty much to where they go on the little connector back here, the little serrated connector. And again, there's only four of them, so you just match up color to color on those. And I'm putting the females on the left side and the males on the right side.